If you want to enable such notifications in your home assistant, keep watching, this video is for you. I'm Kiril Pejanski, and if you're interested in do-it-yourself smart home automations and IoT devices, please subscribe and hit the notification bell in order to get notified every time I release a new video. You can use notifications in Home Assistant for many different things. For example, to silently logging events, to display notifications on your Home Assistant web interface, or to inform you about some state changes in your smart home, or even to display emergency messages that includes pictures from your security cameras. Home Assistant supports a wide variety of platforms for notifications, and I'm going to demonstrate you Telegram. I will also show you where to find other platforms if you want to try them out. To complete this tutorial, you will need working Home Assistant and smashed subscribe button. If you don't have Home Assistant yet, you can watch my video here. Now, let's start configuring notifications. Open homeassistant.io website, click on Integrations and search for Telegram. Click on the Telegram icon. This is the Home Assistant documentation page for Telegram. In order to enable Telegram notifications, you will need Telegram bot. I'll open a new tab with the instructions. You have to open your Telegram application, desktop or mobile version, and you have to search for Botfather, which is very clever name. Botfather is official Telegram bot that can help you to create your own bot. I'll type /new bot to create a bot here. The Botfather will ask me for my bot name. And my bot username. Be careful here, your bot's username should end with bot. Then I'll search for my newly created bot. And I'll open it. And then I'll click start. I will write something random here, like hi for example. This is needed because in that way we can extract the chat ID, and I will show you how exactly in a little bit. Then I will copy this URL here. I will paste it in a new tab. I will replace token string with my real authentication token. Remember, this token can be retrieved from Botfather. I will hit enter. And I'm getting simple OK as a result. I'm getting empty result because I have already an active configuration. If you are doing this for the first time, you should receive something similar to that answer.
The only thing that you should copy and save is the chat ID. These are the digits that I was highlighted in the previous screen. To test that everything is okay, copy this URL and paste it in a new browser. Then copy your chat ID and replace it in this string. Just like that. Then copy your authentication token from Botfather. And also replace it in the same URL. Just like that. Now hit enter and you should receive a testing message in your Telegram application. If you manage to do that, then you can continue to the Home Assistant configuration. Go to your Home Assistant config folder and find your configuration.yaml file. Open Home Assistant Telegram documentation and copy the following text and paste it in your configuration.yaml. The only things that you need to change here are your API key and your chat IDs. I'm highlighting the chat IDs here just to remember to change them. Then go to configuration of your Home Assistant and restart your server. After the restart, go to Developer Tools and then click on Services tab. From the drop-down menu, choose the Telegram bot sent message. In the service data, copy the following lines paste them in the service data and you can remove the first row. Click on Call Service button and you should receive your test Telegram message.
The Telegram notifications are now configured and working. Now I will show you how to use them in Home Assistant automation.
Open the Telegram documentation in Home Assistant again and search for photo support. Copy the whole text here. Open your Home Assistant configuration and search for your automations.yaml file. And paste the text here. I will grab the following lines from another automation and I will paste above the copied text from before. The indentation should be perfect, otherwise you receive an error. But don't worry, you can copy the final version from this automation from the video description. I'll delete these lines because they are not needed for now. Then I'll add some random digits because the ID of the automation should be unique. I'll type alias for my automation. I'll change the service. To notify.telegram and I will remove this URL and I will paste a simple JPEG file that I find online. Of course you can use your own file here and it could be image from the internet or local image, for example from your security camera. And I will restart the Home Assistant again in order to see my new automation. And this is it, I'm home Telegram. In order to trigger this automation, I'll go to Developer Tools and then I'll click on States tab on person.kiril sensor. I'll change the state to away and then to home. This will trigger the automation and I'll receive a Telegram notification containing my picture and my caption.
Any sort of engagement on this channel does really helps a lot. So make sure that you hit the subscribe, like and bell buttons if you enjoyed this video. Also, feel free to add me on Instagram, Snapchat and Twitter. I post there pretty much daily. I really hope that you managed to follow all the steps in this video till the end. and you have working Home Assistant notifications at the moment. Thank you for watching, stay safe, and see you next time!